just at that point where it's the easiest to give up and the pull and the temptation to give up is at its strongest, you're normally the closest to success you'll ever be. It's that last little push that you got to get through when times get tough. There's always going to be shit that gets in the way. That's just how life is. It's how we deal with those situations that sets us apart and makes us who we are. Get up every single day and tell yourself, I'm going to go out and make this life what I want to make it. I'm not going to let anyone dictate who I am or who I become, because I am me and I'm going to show this world who I am. It's so easy to just give in and just give up and stop going after what you want and say, oh, I'll just go back to that safe job that I had, or I'll just stay in this safe job that I've got. When that happens, when you're in tough times like that, when your back's against the wall, that's when you've got to shift a gear, you know, and you've just got to come out swinging. Although it's really, really hard to do, it takes a bit of, you know, mental strength, but it can be done. Don't always go for the easy way out. Just never, ever doubt yourself. Don't let their opinions stop you from achieving what you want to achieve, because it is easy for that to happen. It is so easy for you to let that penetrate your mind and end up defining where your life goes, determining which direction your life goes. As long as you always stay true to yourself, you're always going to come out on top. We all get to that stage in whatever it is we're doing in life where we feel like we can't go on. If you're ever going to achieve anything in life worth having, you've got to learn to keep pushing when these moments come. The easy thing to do was quit, to give up, to give in. When these moments come up, you have to remember why. Why you started, why you want it, why you're doing it. You have to follow your heart. You have to be you. I believe it's our decisions that make us who we are, and more importantly, who we could be. It's the best fucking feeling in the world when you go through life knowing you ain't what other people's made you, but yourself. Don't take no for an answer. If you get knocked down, get back up again. You can't fail if you never give in. I was in a tough position. I could have chose to focus on all the problems I was going to face, all the trouble, all the pain. Instead, I decided to change my stars. I decided to say enough was enough and focus on all the ways to change them. Their opinion means nothing. Make this the day that you drop that shit and finally start living your life, not theirs. Start living the life you want to do. Being the person you want to be. For you, not for them.